Alright, everybody, let's get back into this. I think this week I can finally do some game prep.
Yep.
Alright, let's see what we got here. They want me to do receiver. Alright. I'll get someone. Let's see here. Alright, I'll do this. I don't want to do every receiver. You see me walking, this hurts. So let's do. Okay, Brandon Cooks needs some confidence. And. So Dale back. Alright. Do an in game drill. Pass rush? I don't know who we're facing. I want to do the quarterback here. I want to get him a little better, Blake Bortles. Ah, I can't do it anyway. Alright, well, I can't do any in-game drills, so... I can't earn any... Oh, I can't. Okay. I think the lowest is 8, so, alright, let's just get into the game here. So, I extended it to 11 minute quarters, as shown from the last game, and hopefully I can beat the 0-5 Titans. A little bit kind of flustered today, because New England lost to Green Bay, which, you know what, I'm glad that the team they lost to was Green Bay, because Green Bay is pretty good, and they're not AFC, but I kind of hope tonight Denver loses to Kansas City, so New England will have anyone breathing down their necks. They'll have the Bengals and those guys, but I don't know, I haven't seen too much out of the Bengals lately, and their scores haven't really impressed too much. They just beat the Bucs today, 14-13.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Every wide receiver in the NFL wants to be a top target, and two players will try to be that today. It's Nelson's Titans going up
which
against the Jaguars.
We're saying Revis got burned.
Now let's head down to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for this week 6 matchup.
So that means Devin Hester will be back for the opening kick. Steven Gostkowski now ready to kick the ball and get this game started.
All right, let's get this going. How about Atlanta beat Carr in this game? What? Oh!
Coming onto the field at quarterback, he led Central Florida to its first major bowl win with a Fiesta Bowl victory over Baylor and was the offensive MVP of that game, Blake Bortles.
And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
The Jaguars did a good job that time throwing a pass on first down and picked up some nice yards. Now second and short really puts the defense in a tough position.
Lacey lines up in the backfield. The Jaguars take it from the 38.
Nice.
To the outside, and they've got the hookup.
I think when I was playing, anytime we crossed the 50-yard line, it was kind of like a big sigh of relief because I knew now that there were a lot of things that could take place. I could afford to take sacks. I could afford to be a little more aggressive. Let's see how the offense reacts to this.
And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Oh, would they ever. They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards. Jim picking up a couple first downs early in the game. It's like when you play golf and you par the first couple holes. I know it doesn't happen a lot, but when you do, it makes you feel good.
He's brought down.
It's always a chess match early in the game to see what your opponent is going to do. Good run that time by the offense. They pick up good yards. Maybe the defense will have to start crowding the line of scrimmage more.
There we go now.
Second and four.
Has his target.
No. God dang it.
A yard. Heading to the line for a third down play, and this was something they specialized in last week, converting in these situations.
Third down and four.
Throws the pass. Yes. Sticks to his hands. Gains 19.
The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20, but here's where it gets tough because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk.
First and goal from the six.
Intercepted. Oh, man.
Into the open.
Study the offense, and you know what they're going to do. You're able to make plays like that. You time the interception perfectly, you make the catch, and you take it all the way back for the score.
Before he's taken down. First down coming up. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. They're going to get him here for a sack.
I don't know who to blame here. Was it a great play by the safety? Gets a sack on the quarterback? Or the quarterback just not paying attention, seeing him coming? And if you see him, you've got to change the play or get rid of the football a lot quicker.
The Jaguars continue to find themselves in games that come down to the wire. A week ago, they secured a victory, but they trail in this one right now, partner.
In the NFL, your whole season really evolves around how you play in the close games.
Yeah.
If you don't perform well in the close games, yes, you're not going to go to the playoffs. Boy, anytime you pick up a third and long in the NFL, that is a confidence booster to all the players on the offensive side and also the head coach, and maybe most importantly, the offensive coordinator. Now he can just let it go.
Gets the handle. Rivers is there to make the stop.
Rivers so strong, he can do everything on the field. He can rush the passer, beat up tackles, tight ends. How about defending this outside run that time? Stuffs it for no gain.
Second and 10.
He'll throw it over the middle.
Yes.
Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
The slant route, it's a timing route where the wide receiver plants his outside foot at 5 to 6 yards and catches the football 8 yards down the field as he's going across the middle.
Hines going to secure the handoff. And this won't even get back to the line. They'll end up losing one.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Lacy lines up in the backfield. Midway through the first. Gets it out for the completion. And that's Woodyard in on the stop.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Third and nine.
He'll fire it out to the left.
Yes,
Chandler's
got it.
First down.
Number five. The quarterback that time realized it was zone coverage. He just waited for the defense to get out of position, and he threw it to the open hole.
Now first and 10. He makes the catch. He's taken down at the 23.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Second and six.
They'll run it here. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
Lacy is a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
This long drive continues. What a drive this has been. First down at the 16. Gets it out for the completion.
And that'll gain just a few yards.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
This has been a long drive so far. Second down and eight. looking across the middle.
Finds his mark.
Picks up eight here.
Hard to throw the football down the field once you get into the red zone. That time the quarterback, well, he knows that. And he looks down there. Nobody open. Dean throws it short. And they get a nice solid pickup on that play call.
Nice!
Catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Freaking good. Odell Beckham. There we go.
Well, the offensive line did it all on this drive, didn't they? Here it is on first and goal. Nice job of pass blocking. And the quarterback finds the open receiver for the touchdown.
Bortles going to watch his defense come out here in a moment. He was good for over 70 passing yards on that last touchdown drive. And as he takes a knee, Dalton will now bring the offense onto the field. Dalton is, of course, going to be the man at quarterback today. Now an experienced quarterback with 4 years under his belt. Chris Johnson lined up in the backfield. First down at the 20. And the give now to Chris Johnson. Hightower's there that time for the tackle.
Chris Johnson's one of those running backs. You just got to keep giving him the football because sooner or later, he's going to make that big play that helps you get touchdowns.
First down and 10. Johnson's hand at the football. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Johnson's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Incomplete. Now, here's a look at the Titans' offense. Middle of the road when it comes to passing yards on the season. Perhaps this week in practice they figured something out. Third and 4. Throw to the left.
What?
Makes the catch, but didn't get the feet down. Incomplete. The Titans will punt the football. That ball was never cleanly caught, and it's on the ground.
Oh, my God.
Great starting position here for the offense.
Ah!
The Titans from the 22. Johnson's going to take the handoff now. That's a gain of 10.
Johnson's able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time finding his way and picking up a first down.
Andy Dalton will be under center. First and 10. Chris Johnson takes the handoff. They are all over him behind the line of scrimmage. And a loss of 1. Here's the Jaguars' defensive lineup. Their strength, their ability to stop the pass. Johnson is in the backfield.
Oh, yes, there we go.
Running room.
Go, go, go. Chris Johnson. Get off me.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team.
Runs it in for the touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
The Titans are ready to take it to them. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. First down here. And Washington's got it on the handoff. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Washington's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
Hey, hey.
Second down and seven.
Johnson's taking the handoff.
He's brought down at the 25-yard line.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time, they stopped that run just for a short gain.
Now third and five after the run. Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Throws it toward the sideline, and what a catch.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
Hester's got it on the return. Yates, 17. The Jaguars now ready to take over as their offense heads onto the field.
Offense lines up here. First and 10.
They'll go ground and straight ahead, Lacy.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
The Jaguars go with two tight ends on this play. Bortles back in shotgun formation.
God dang it, they always get in front of it.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
The Jaguars take it from the 28. The Jaguars now move the chains. The Jaguars are looking good so far, Phil, and a lot of that has to do with the passing game. Bortles been on the mark to this point.
He has. He's one of the better throwers in the NFL. When you give him time like he's had here so far today, he is going to put it right on target.
Now first and 10. Makes the reception. That picks up seven.
Well, it's not quite a first down, but a good read, good throw, good catch. Oh, a lot of good there, isn't it, Jim? But nice job by the offense. Now they got second and short. Look out. Who knows what the next play is going to be.
Bortles pass will be incomplete this time. So after that last incompletion, it is third and three. The defense comes out of the nickel.
Whoa, what the freak was that?
As the pass goes incomplete.
Oh, come on.
This is about managing the football game as a head coach. What are you doing here? You got a lead. It's close. It's fourth down. It's short yardage. You're near midfield. Don't do it. Punt the football away. And if the other team's going to go ahead, make them drive the length of the field.
That's a gain of six. The Titans ready to take over the football. Andy Dalton will be under center.
First down and 10.
Throws the pass. With two hands, he has it. The tackle is made.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
Chris Johnson lined up in the backfield. Staying with the passing game on first down.
What a catch.
Tackle's made.
Play this cover three defense. Just kind of sit back there and try not to give up the big play. That is great. The problem is you give up all these short plays. How about that throw by the quarterback on that slant pattern that time?
No.
This pass is incomplete. That was thrown right into double coverage.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
From the gun, Dalton.
Yes.
And he's taken down.
It is without a doubt the worst place to get pressure up the middle on the quarterback. It happened that time, and he did the right thing. Just take the sack.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The Titans snap it at the 41. Going for the deep ball.
Oh.
Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
back now as the ball comes out to the 20. First down on the way. Pulls it in. Tackle down at the 22.
That's a good job by the wide receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
Second and 8. Here's the handoff. Not a strong eye. Riley's in on the tackle.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Lacey lines up in the backfield. Will run it. Here's the handoff. And that's McDaniel in on the stop.
Good job of knowing the situation on the offensive side. Third and short. Don't look for a big run. Just get enough to get a first down and get those chains moving.
First and 10. Back to the ground. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
The Jaguars have it at the 39. Bortles pass will go for an incompletion. Well, the quarterback's hurried on the play, and he throws an incompletion.
The QB had no chance, Jim, that time. No chance. The offensive line just has to keep the defenders off the quarterback a little longer.
Catch made. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good, it's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Offense lines up here. First down at the 43. Here's the handoff. No run. Lacey takes the hit and is brought down. The Jaguars doing their part to spread breast cancer awareness this month in the NFL. Plenty of pink on their uniforms today and throughout the stadium.
Oh, come on, man.
They bring him to the turf.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First and 10. And he's thrown to the ground.
There is nothing worse for a quarterback than have the pocket collapse. And that time it collapsed on his left side. There's nothing he can do. And he goes down for the sack.
The Titans will take the snap from the 40. Wide open for the catch. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
What a good job of the quarterback that time. He saw the defensive back inside the wide receiver, and he leads that wide receiver to the sideline on that corner route.
Now first and 10. Here's the handoff. Taken down at the 33.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
And the nice. Give now to Chris Johnson.
The Titans offensive line, they had a mental mistake here. Why? Because they let somebody go unblocked. It leads to a tackle for a loss of yards on the carry.
Johnson is in the backfield. Dalton standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. He'll throw it over the middle.
Come on.
Brought down at the 32.
Nice job that time by the defense, knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
Puts it through the uprights. Needed plenty of leg on that one.
Jim, they get the field goal at that time, and it keeps the momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes you feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on.
They'll take it at the 20. The Jaguars' offense now marches onto the field. First down at the 20. They'll go draw. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Offense lines up here. Second and 11. finds his man, able to make the tackle about 2 yards shy of the first.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Lacy lines up in the backfield. Third and two. Reaches out and grabs it, and he is brought down at the 45-yard line. The Jaguars have clearly been focusing on getting some of their big weapons involved here in the first half. Beckham has been a favorite of his quarterback, and he's proven why he deserves to be targeted so often today.
You're right. He deserves to be targeted because he is one of the better wide receivers in the NFL, and when he catches it, look out. He can get yards after the catch.
And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field. And Matthews is lined up in the slot.
Dude, he didn't throw it away. You.
That's an excellent
press
job.
Press the freaking right stick way before I got sacked. It's such freaking nuts.
The sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Has the reception all alone. The Jaguars have relied on very good play out of their tight end position so far. Chandler's been a big target, and he's making some big plays.
Oh, he is making some big plays. And any time when you have a tight end good, and we just remember this, he is the closest receiver to the quarterback, so his chances of catching the football, they go up, and he's taking advantage of it.
The Jaguars have done a fantastic job here of getting the football to one of their key targets. And Matthews has been a favorite target, Phil.
He has. And listen, when you have that kind of talent on the outside, you got a quarterback that can put it on the money. The offensive line, they're having an outstanding day, too. It adds up to a lot of receiving yards. Well, you get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller. And there's nothing like dictating to the defense. I love it.
We're back, and the offense is ready to roll after the timeout. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The Titans come out in a dime package. Bortles going to take it from the gun.
Nice, Brent Timms.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catch.
The Titans are ready to take it to them. Catches it at the 9 and starts his return. And at the 25, he'll be brought down. Titans break huddle and start their drive, this time from the 25. Johnson's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Handoff made. Easley's the one who brings him to the ground.
Run the clock out.
After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. That does it here for the first half. Titans trail in this one. Feely has it teed up now for the start of the second half. Washington will run this one back. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Titans now will start their drive at the 23. Quarters formation here for the defense. Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap to Crabtree.
Good decision that time by the quarterback. He saw it was cover four. He knows he can't go deep, so he took the wide open receiver underneath.
Johnson's lined up in a single.
The ball is out. Yeah. Oh,
they cough up the football, and the defense takes possession.
Good job with the safety getting that sack. I'll say this. He can tackle, he can cover, and he's showing us he can blitz too and get to the quarterback.
First down at the 29. He's got the catch.
Come on.
Lacy takes the hit and is brought down.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
Lacy lines up in the backfield. The Jaguars have it at the 29. And
are you kidding? What the frick was that?
Matthew was unable to bring that pass in, Jim. He just took his eyes off the football.
Yeah.
If you do that, it's usually going to result in a drop. And those things happen. It's not a perfect game. You've got to overcome adversity. I think this guy will do it. Next time it comes his way, he'll make
it.
Oh,
come on.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that. An empty position for the offense.
So they opt to go for the long field goal try early in this game, and with the missed kick, they give their opponent some great starting field position.
Yeah, I thought it was a big risk trying this long field goal here early in the game, and it could backfire on them. We'll see if the defense can bail them out. Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Nelson's lined up now as a slot receiver. They send the tight end in motion. Second and 13. Nice. Forced to the ground.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
Dalton will take it from the gun. Looks to his left. He has the grab. That's a good tackle, and that's a quick three and out.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Bounce this time as it's headed to the end zone for a touchback. The Jaguars come onto the field now for this next series. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
To the ground.
What the
freak? Right to the ground. Looks like he's still
freaking
about a yard short of the first.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game.
Offense lines up here. They hand it off to him again.
Always important to know where you are in the football field. That time, a good job by the ball carrier. Just ekes out a first down. Nice job.
The Jaguars from the 32. Catch made. Game 18. The Jaguars lead here in the second half, and a big reason why is their quarterback. Bortles been unstoppable so far.
He has been unstoppable, hadn't he? And when your quarterback is hot, keep giving the football to him. They've done it, and he has rewarded the coaches.
Lacy takes the hit and is brought down.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Riley's there to take it down.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times. As we saw at that time, they stopped the play for a short game.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. And Matthews has got it, and a first.
What a nice catch by the receivers. Gets past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down.
The Jaguars snap it at the 36. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line. Second down. The defense comes out of the dime. Halfway through the third quarter. Got the completion.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Lacy lines up in the backfield.
It's a two tight end formation.
Play fake.
Boom.
Hands complete. Touchdown.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
He's put the ball on the tee, and he's about to kick off. And Washington's got a chance to return this one. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. The Titans are set now for their next possession. Nickel formation here for the defense. First down and 10. Johnson's going to secure the handoff. That's a gain of 8. Second and 3 after that last carry. Chris Johnson lined up in the backfield.
Gets
it outright. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Dalton's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Johnson's lined up as the single back. Gets his feet down right near the chalk.
When you're a quarterback throwing against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
Andy Dalton will be under center. Second and short. Dalton's got it on the play action. Going deep.
No!
It's incomplete.
Now, there's no doubt about it. This guy has a strong arm. That time, he just sails the football way past the receiver deep down the field.
Third and short following the incompletion. They bring in the extra tight end. Dalton's got the football after the play fake. Nicholas tackled down after a gain of 7.
Dalton selling this play big time. The defense, they go for the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football and makes the completion. Good job.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. And he'll try it left. Johnson's tackled down. He struggled to run the football last week, and that continues today.
We all need help, don't we? We need help. And this running back, that's what he needs. They need to run some different plays. Give him a chance to get some success.
Andy Dalton will be under center. Second down and 7. Brings it into his body. Brought down after a gain of 6.
Well, if the defense is going to make you throw it short, then throw it short, take advantage of it. And that completion gives you a good situation now on third down.
Third down and 1. Chris Johnson takes the handoff. That'll pick up the first. And finally, the offense comes through with a clutch on third down.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. The defense gets a sack.
Down and out.
I don't know if they were confused or not, but the left side of the offensive line that time, they were not aggressive. They got pushed back, and they give up a sack of the quarterback.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 6th time in this game. About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. 2 tight ends on the field here. The Titans from the 27. Ely is there to make the tackle.
Johnson's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Marching down the field and taking their time. Dalton from the shotgun.
Oh, the money.
Looking at the numbers, Phil, it's almost shocking to see two consecutive weeks with this type of effort out of the quarterback.
All I can say is, wow, I am surprised by this. You just have to wonder, is he okay? But I'll say this, it's hard to keep these great quarterbacks down, so you better stay on your toes.
The kick is good.
Well, when you get points, it's never a bad thing. That is for sure. Good job by the field goal kicker that time. Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
Cooks is taking a knee here, so the ball will be spotted at the 20. The Jaguars offense now coming out. First and 10. The give. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Catch made. The tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Good job by the offense here with a good lead in the second half, picking up that first down, and that's what you want to do. Take your time, look at the play clock, take it down as low as you can, and keep picking up those first downs.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Doing much better now since extended time.
Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Offense lines up here. Second and 12. Gets it again. Right side. He's brought down at the 30-yard line. Looking ahead, the Titans will be on the road in Washington next week, while the Jaguars will be playing at home next week. Third down following the run.
We got it.
Near the sideline.
Nice.
That play is going to be challenged. Challenge flag is out. There's no question he caught the ball, but there is a question whether or not he got both feet in bounds.
Well, first off, you want to make sure it's a clean catch on the sidelines. Does he have possession of the football? And then once you declare he has possession of the football, let's look down at both feet, see if they're in bounds, and don't forget, you must maintain possession of the football as you go to the ground.
Yeah.
So the coach's challenge backfires. They'll lose the timeout, and they fail to overturn the call on the field.
You know what you do in situations like this? You fire the guy upstairs who told him, throw the flag, coach. Well, what do you got to say now? It was a terrible call, terrible decision, and you lose a timeout.
Oh, no.
Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Pass complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Settling
out of bounds. The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion. Tackled down after picking up the first.
Even though the defense knows you're probably going to run the football, it's third and short. If you run hard, all you need is a little bit of a lane. We see it there, able to get the first down.
Hines going to take the handoff now. And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. The Jaguars have it at the 34. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Lacy is a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
Play after play after play here on this drive. Good piece of tackling.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
There we go now.
The Jaguars have it at the 29. Looking across the middle.
Recovered
by the offense.
Number Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player, but at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it, keep possession of the football. The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
The long drive continues. Again, they'll lean on it. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time, they just got a short game.
Mounting a serious drive. Bortles going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Nice.
Has it. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
The Titans are getting ready for the return. And can they return to a competitive state in this one as the game is starting to get out of hand? The score is 35-13. No return here as he takes a knee in the end zone. First down here.
Oh,
that's a pass. Andy Dalton backing off the line, dropping back into the shotgun formation. Drop back, shotgun formation.
What the freak?
And Crabtree's tackled down after a gain of 10.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
Tight ends in motion here. That false start penalty will push them back 5 yards.
False start offense.
Second down coming up. Wide receivers are bunched up. Andy Dalton in the shotgun formation. Has it right on the sideline, inbounds. The Jaguars have given up a lot of points this season, well documented, but you look at their effort today, and it has been exceptional.
Yeah, it's been a bad year for the defensive side, no doubt about it, Jim, but today it's about effort. They're getting that done, and really, here's what the coach has told the defensive players. Just go out there and do your job. If you do that, you'll have success.
That's a huge third down conversion, especially after all the failures leading up to this point.
Well, the way the rules are in the NFL now, you can't hit the receivers, you can't hit the quarterback, and if you give the quarterback this kind of time, he is always going to find an open receiver.
Throws the pass on the money, and Douglas is brought down.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Offense lines up here. The Titans take it from the 38. Eyeing that left side. Pulls it in. And he's going to be tackled right around the 43.
Well, they talk about it's third down lead. You got to pick up third downs to have success and win football games. Good play call, good pass, good catch. Now it's third short. I like the offense's chances.
The Titans take it from the 43. Chancellor, who almost came away with a pick.
Well, the defense is happy to get off the field. They stopped the third down try by the offense, but they're upset because they had a chance for the turnover, and they dropped the sure interception.
Dalton's got it in the gun. He's got the catch. First down here after the completion. Nickel formation for the defense here. From the gun, Dalton. Off the mark here as this throw heads out of bounds. Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I just spoke with a Jaguars official. They wouldn't specifically say what the injury was, other than it's an upper body injury that won't stop him from returning. Back to you.
Makes the reception. Hightower's gonna make the tackle.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. The pass picks up some solid yards. Now it's third and short. Every offense is better in third and short than third and long, of course.
Third and seven. Crabtree's got the catch and the first.
Well, you played this cover four. In other words, you got four defenders playing deep, equally spread across the field. Well, who's going to cover the end cuts and underneath? Nobody. That's why the quarterback got an easy completion that time on the end route.
Has his target. Gilmore's marked down at the 19.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. This long drive continues. And the give now to Chris Johnson. That's a gain of seven.
The Titans know once they get inside the 20-yard line, you have to be able to run the football also. It can't be pass, pass, pass all the time. The offensive line comes through. Good solid run that time.
Second and three. Nice. Get him here for a sack. Contact.
Well, that time the quarterback didn't hold the football. The left side of the line just collapsed. He doesn't even feel it or see it, and he goes down for the sack.
What a drive this has been. Third down and eight. It's Douglas. And Douglas is brought down.
For my guys to get the Dalton.
When you get down the red zone, you have to be very careful as a quarterback not to turn the football over. Good decision that time by the quarterback. Gets the completion, and they get a nice solid pickup that time.
This has been a long drive so far. And now we reach the two-minute warning. The offense heads to the line for the 14th play of this drive. Marching down the field and taking their time. First and goal from the three. Rings it in for the score in the end zone.
Well, it's first and goal. I think a lot of defenses are thinking run here. And so the offense, they call a nice play, very deceptive. They throw the football and they get the easy touchdown pass.
One-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. Brought down at the 41-yard line. The Jaguars come out for the next possession. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Oh, come on, man. Ever.
40. Timeout called by the defensive unit. Second down now. They run the counter play. Taken down at the 39. And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. After that run, third and eight for the offense. Offense lines up here. Just a quick drop back. And they sack him on third down. And they force the quick three and out.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
Tough starting spot here for the offense. Empty backfield look for Dalton here. From the shotgun. trying to work that left side.
Incomplete as that ball sails out of bounds.
Second down after the incompletion.
Johnson is in the backfield. Dalton will take it from the gun.
Oh! Almost.
After that big-time sack, they'll now face third and 17.
They'll go to the hurry up here as the clock runs. Dalton's back in shotgun formation.
Secures it with two hands.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Dalton standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Makes the reception. Gains 11.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Time continues to tick away as they'll rush back to the line.
Coming up, second down.
The Titans with an empty backfield look here. Dalton's going to take it from the gun. It's Douglas, and he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. No timeouts now. They'll be in the hurry up.
Second down coming up.
Nicholas set now, split out wide to the left.
Nice. Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Takes it in.
Tim's has his coach name. Only one drop. Let's get him. No, two drops. Jordan Matthews is going to play. Okay. Of course, Greg Robinson is giving it a sack. A bunch of sacks for my team.